Good morning, everyone. My name is Kyle Greene, and you guys may know or not, I own Kyle G's Prime Seafood and Steaks. They're on Hutchinson Island. And I'm coming as a business owner. You know, personally, I'm not for the government telling me what I can and can't wear. It reminds me of a day, May 29th, 1942, where the Nazi Gestapo made the Jews sew the Star of David onto their jacket, and that didn't really end so well. So